You've been here a hell of a long time. How many years have you been coming here?
32 years. It's the 32nd one, mate. I was here well before you were born.
That's very kind.
We've even sold to bloody Prince Charles, and look here, have a look at this here. Even John Key himself brought our product back at the Hastings AMP show just recently. The pumpkin knife.
The pumpkin. Now, 32 years, yep. I mean, that you would have seen a fair few changes and an awful lot of people.
Hell yes, and the old showgrounds was great. We worried when we come to the new one, but now it's expanded and it's come of age, I believe, this year. That's my opinion, yeah.
So you just travel the country selling your bits and pieces on the corners of A&P
yep, that's
shops.
Right, yeah, yep. We come along to convince people that they've got our money and we've got their product. You know what I mean?
And poor John Keith couldn't actually afford your...
No, well, actual fact, I've even got his $5 in my pocket. That's all he had on him, and he had to get another $15 from his entourage. And I said to him, I said, sir, this knife will slice up National that much, it'll start to look like labour. He enjoyed the joke.
I think on that note, we'll go and find some other characters
good on
and
you.
Have a
You're
good
welcome.
Time.